There we go. All you need is a glass of water. Put your egg in the water. If it floats, then it's no good. If it sinks, then you can eat it. This was science. Bacteria inside the egg create a lower specific density. This enables the egg to float. Eggs are amazing things. You don't want to look like this. You don't want to feel like this. Remember, float your eggs. Test them in water. If they sink, they're good. But if they float, so will you bloat.